One of the greatest fortunes in my life has been the conspiring of events that brought me to UCSF.
Oh, man. I was just over the moon when I got accepted to UCSF.
It almost feels like before I got here, you know, I was sitting in a room that, you know, windows closed, blinds shut. But then I come here and all of a sudden, you know, it's like the blinds open, the windows open, all the open challenges in biology and medicine all of a sudden just kind of appear in front of you.
You know, we're not just a school of medicine, we're a school of the health professions. And there are people who are doing this from all different perspectives.
Pharmacists and doctors and nurses and dentists and researchers, you know, all come together in this really unique patchwork here.
But it's all in the name of improving health.
It's through moving medicine forward that we can impact the human condition.
My mission as a scientist would definitely be to have an impact, to challenge the way that we think.
You know, we work really hard and we focus and we think deeply and we're driven. I mean, the people here are driven to make those discoveries.
This is all stuff that's never been done before.
I feel like we're really shaking it up.
Even people in England know the reputation of San Francisco, right, as this progressive bastion, very inclusive.
The mixing of people from different backgrounds and different experiences.
And that kind of cognitive diversity allows for people to think unconventionally.
Being in the service of a public institution, in the service of the people of California, it attracts a certain type of people.
UCSF is the people.
They're all at the top of their game and as researchers, as clinicians, as educators, but beyond that, they're really good people.
That's one of the secrets of the UCSF, to be very humble at the same time being known to the entire world.
The totem pole, it's on its side here, for sure. Like, there's no hierarchy, it's all flat.
Well, you're working with world famous people doing amazing things, but you're a part of that. And that makes my life worthwhile.
It is not the action of one person, of me, or of another person, but it is really the collective of an inspired and passionate group of people.
We really appreciate the power that comes through collaboration and the creation of a community which wants to succeed as a whole.
I didn't go into medicine to make money. I went into medicine to, you know, make change and make positive change.
I really believe that I can make a difference.
I believe passionately that we can make a difference. We have already made a difference.
So in one word, how would I describe UCSF?
One word.
Something about creativity and something about innovation.
It's really just like, it's a feeling and you can feel it right here when you say it.
UCSF is home to me.
UCSF is amazing.
If I think what's the best thing that this place offers, it's people.
UCSF is health.
Impact.
Service.
Nurturing.
Community would be the word.
Warm.
That's the feeling. I mean, that's it.